Hello, my awesome and amazing Scorpios. It's Mel with Blue Scorpion Tarot here to bring you another general collective reading. Let's see what's going on in the overall energy dynamics. Calling upon the trusted ancestors of my Scorpio viewers and subscribers to bring in the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth through the power of the numbers. And so it is. Power of number eight. Some of you are dealing with a Leo or a Virgo born in the month of August. Power of number 11. You could be dealing with a Libra and or possibly another Scorpio born in the month of November and or possibly a Sagittarius born at the latter part of November. Power of number 11. Again, there is a mirroring energy that is going on, a twin flame soulmate connection, but adding up the numbers brings me to the power of a number 30. Some of you are dealing with an Aries, also picking up on Aquarius and Capricorn energy, Cancerian energy, seeing Scorpio very strong again. Power of number 13, that would be the death card, change and transformation. You could also be dealing with a Pisces or an Aries born in the month of March. Some of you could be 30, 31, or 38 years old. You could have been born in 1980, 1981, or possibly 1983 for some of you. But going to the power of number 30 for the beautiful star sign of Scorpio. 30. Trusted ancestors of my Scorpio viewers and subscribers, what is the overall general collective message, please? What does Scorpio need to know? Show me what's up. What is this? Ah, the Page of Swords. Here we go again. Either a troublemaker or somebody is spying in on you, Scorpio. This can also be about knowledge and research as well. You could be doing a lot of research on the internet right now in regards to your career. You could be trying to find another job right now, but in truth, this is a spying card. Somebody's wondering what you're up to. Let's see why. Why is this person wondering what Scorpio's up to? They're wondering if you're seeing somebody else. Ace of Cups. I feel like this is a person you have dealt with before. You could be dealing with an Aquarius, a Libra, or Gemini, and or possibly Cancer, Pisces, or another Scorpio. Ace of Cups. Somebody's obsessing. They're obsessing over you, Scorpio. Again. Two of Spears. Okay. Somebody's trying to capture the vision, I feel, of being with you. Could be dealing with a fire sign, an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. They're wondering, I think, if you are dealing with someone. Because for a lot of you, you could have been awfully quiet. Even on social media platforms, let's go into the Hidden Truth Oracle. Okay. Well, it was on the power of number. Hang on a second. I don't react when people mention you. So somebody, there are some people that are maybe probing at this person, wondering why maybe the two of you have not been speaking to one another. But mostly they're wondering why, or just wondering in general, if you are dating somebody else. You came closer than anyone. Okay, so that tells me that this person has guilt, remorse, regret for how they treated you. Could be a friend or a family member. I hope that you can forgive me one day. I hide behind material things. So this person is someone that suppressed their emotions. Now they're in some form of regret or have been in regret for quite a while. Because then that tells me that something in this person's world, if their world was so happy right now, they wouldn't be spying in on you, Scorpio. What's going on in this person's life outside of Scorpio? What's going on in this person's life? Something about the truth, Ace of Swords. A truth could have gotten revealed to this person. What is the truth? The Hermit could be dealing with a Virgo or a Libra born in the month of September. They're watching you in silence. Yep, they've got a tower moment. They have a tower moment that's going on. Why would anybody be spying in on you, Scorpio? If their world was so happy, their world is crashing down to the ground. So that tells me that this person is going to be coming forward to speak their truth. A lot of you guys slammed the door on this person's face and you told them, don't ever come back. Don't ever come back. Or if you're dealing with toxic, narcissistic family members, their world is crashing down to the ground. Show me in regards to family dynamics, this tower. Queen of Coins. Could have to do with a mother figure. Another family member, a grandparent. There are certain family members that are wanting your forgiveness, but do they really, truly, trusted ancestors, whether it's a specific person or a family member, does this person truly want Scorpio to forgive them? Eight of Spears, some kind of unexpected communication. No, Three of Swords on the bottom of the deck, but in the reverse. No. They truly don't want your forgiveness. Why wouldn't they want the Scorpio's forgiveness? Seven of Swords, they're sneaky. No, or they think you're being sneaky, but in truth, you're just staying in silence, Scorpio. These people are betrayers. Some of them are thieves. Five of Coins. These people left you out in the cold, Scorpio. They left you out in the cold. They don't want your forgiveness. I feel like they just want to control you. Is that what I'm hearing? Do they just want to control Scorpio? Four of Coins. Yes. Because they're withholding. That's a selfish, it's a greediness, it's clinginess, it's codependency. They want you, whether this person or these family members, they want you to latch on to them again, only to bring you back down into the Five of Coins. Why are they doing this? The Hanged Man, because they want you stuck. They want you stuck. They don't want you thriving. They don't want you growing. No, these people are liars, downright deceitful, evil. They're evil liars, 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 liars. And right now, Scorpio, you could be focusing in on your own internal peace and your happiness and looking off into the distant horizons, leaving these vultures behind. They don't want your forgiveness. No, they want you to be stuck again. They want you to cling on to them. You could have just been like, kiss my ass. For how these people treated you or this specific person. But they're spying, gab, gossiping, whispering. They're liars. They're sneaky. Could be dealing with the Pisces. I got Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini again. All the zodiac signs are here. They don't want forward movement. They don't want forward movement because that's what the Eight of Swords is. Oh, I'm sorry, excuse me, Eight of Wands, spears in the Game of Thrones deck. But the Eight of Swords, I said that for a reason now, didn't I? No, they want to keep you mentally stuck, mentally trapped. They don't want you knowing which way is up, which way is down. The deception is real. They're not sorry. Are they really, in truth, trusted ancestors? Are they truly sorry for what they've done? Are they truly sorry? The Fool. Here's the interesting thing about the Fool. Fool can go in any direction. It's a very neutral card. It's a yes card, but it's neutral. Are they truly sorry? No. These people are intimidated by you, Scorpio. No, they want you stuck. Nine of Swords. They want you stuck. They want you trapped. The liars. Whew. If you've gone through abandonment issues with your friends, your family members, a specific person, the pain is real. You're not making things up, Scorpio, in your head. These people want you to act out of, oh, they want you to act out of character. Whew. Oh my God. Is that what I'm hearing, trusted ancestors? They want Scorpio to act out of character? Yeah. They want you to act out of character. I'm looking for a yes or no. Eight of Coins. No, you got to mind your own business right now, Scorpio. You have no business being up in these people, these vultures, these liars. Who? Oh, my God. I banish, calling upon our trusted ancestors to banish these vultures away. Get rid of them, trusted ancestors, the way they, wherever it is that they need to go. Whew. Why do they want to keep Scorpio stuck? traitors. These people are so vital, Scorpio. These friends, family members. Because you're not following the fold, because in truth, you're a strong black sheep. That's what you are. But these people turned you into the black sheep. You know, I did a video a while back, a couple weeks back, maybe even a month ago. They turned you into the black sheep. They wanted you to think like them, act like them. That's not for you. They are all deceptive. Do not drink the Kool-Aid. Don't drink the Kool-Aid. These people are poisonous. Go focus in on your bliss, Scorpio. These people, whew, Five of Cups, they want you to feel guilty. Ace of Spears in the reverse. This is like the Ace of Wands. They don't want you having a fresh new start, a brand new beginning. They can't stand you. They can't stand you because they're jealous of you. This is the reason why they're spying in. They're talking behind your back. Whew. Oh my God. They hate your light. Don't fall into the trap that they want to throw or wave the white flag. There is no white flag. There's nothing but deception. Look at this. This is a huge triple, almost triple. Where is the other one here? Hang on a second. Oh my God. Look at all this toxicity. Toxicity. Oh my God. Toxic, toxic, toxic. They want to leave you with nothing. They're going to hold back. Some of them will hold back an inheritance. Go make your own money, Scorpio. Go be a millionaire on your own. They want to keep you stuck, trapped. Some of them think that you should be locked up because they think that you're mentally crazy. Guess what? You're not. These people are going to get their karma because karma can come through the Tower card. They will get their karma. Their karma is your success. What are they going to say? Whew. These people are making me so hyper right now. I can't stand it. Look at this. Take a real good look, Scorpio. Don't go back into the lion's den. These people will hurt you again. Or this specific person. Why do they want to hurt Scorpio? Because you're the beautiful Queen and or King of Cups. Because you're spiritual, because you're a shining light, because you have empathy in truth. These people made you question your emotions. They've made you question your thoughts. They want you to go cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo. And a lot of you have been praying very hard for some kind of resolution. You know what the resolution is, Scorpio? Go for your Ace of Cups. Turn your back. In Game of Thrones terms, the harpy. These people do not have your best interest at heart. These family members in truth do not have your best interest at heart. They don't care. This is the bottom line. They don't care about you. They don't. They never did. Three of Coins. Yeah, some of you are hoping or praying or wishing that things are going to work out with these people who have backstabbed and betrayed you, like they're going to change. Guess what? They're not changing. They are not changing. They will not change. No. How else are they betraying you? Seven of coins. Yeah, whatever could be yours through family inheritance, whatever. Just don't expect a family inheritance. If you get cut out, get cut out. You don't need them. You do not need their, in truth, because of their energy, it's dirty money. That's what it is. It's dirty money. Yep. Ace of coins, bottom of the deck. Looks dirty, doesn't it? Dirty money. It's because of their energy. They think they're going to have the one up on you, Scorpio. If they cut you out, let them. Let them. Because you know what? You're the Ace of Cups. You're the Queen of Cups. You're the High Priestess. You know where your future is headed. And if you haven't gotten that mental clarity just yet, trust me, you will. These people do not have, or this former lover, I'm talking somebody that you could have been really involved with. They don't have your best interest at heart. They will cheat on you again. They will backstab and betray you again. They will keep you in flux. They will be up to their same old patterns, their old ways. Nothing has changed. These people are vital. Cards don't lie. Go heal yourself, Scorpio. You know who you are. You know the good things that you do. You know what Mother God, Father God knows what you do. Your trusted ancestors know your heart. They know you better than anybody on this 3D planet. If they told you in the past, oh, just get over it. That is a narcissistic comment. In truth, Scorpio, you're a leader. You're a leader. These people are snakes. They're snakes. Only to slither in and around, wondering what you're up to, trying to come in, try to wave the white flag. You will regret it if you go into the lion's den. Listen to any narcissistic abuse recovery coach. These people will drag your health down. They will drag your wealth down. They will block you mentally. They hate your shining light. They hate that you are, you can consider yourself a chosen one. I think we become a chosen one when we choose to break free of the trauma, when we choose to go after what spirit is telling us to do. That's how I feel we become a chosen one. They can't stand you. That's on them, not on you. But some of them are wondering if you're involved with anybody, living with anybody, wondering what you're up to. Some of them are gossiping, talking negative smack behind your back. I know the pain. And your intuition is spot on. My my awesome and amazing Scorpios. If you would like to book a personal reading with me and do it through the power of the numbers, you can hit me up at bluescorpiongifts@gmail.com. And my amazing assistant, Victoria, will book you for that personal reading. But until next time, take care.